Kings against Wonder Boy, we start off with a check. Turn we are overbetting or pot betting, I think. 50-50, 150. Yo, pot is the way to go. 53-600. Good luck, us. Let's go! Such a nice value bet on the river. What did he have? Check 10? Sixes with a spade, makes the call. Holy shit. Tens, we open on the button, hoping for the 3-bet jam here from the big blind for 40 bigs. What are you gonna do with sixes other than jamming? He defends, king, queen, 3, not the best. Starting out with a small bet, still a good board for my button opening range. Let me just take it down. Sure, every pot counts. Nice. Good luck. Hold. Nice. Come on. Would love to emote in that hand, but I can't. Too much action. Alright, 18 left. Let's get this done. Quarter pot, 40% is also fine. We're going quarter. We're betting again here. Nice, double bear bluff takes it down with the king 9. Cool one. This would be a check back. Floating flop against the bet. There it is, let's call. Pretty nice turn. Let's hit the diamond on the river. Damn it. Checks the river now and hopefully he's bluffing ace X. Got saved there, nice. Tried to chip bait me into bluffing. But I'm a nit that doesn't bluff. At least not in shitty spots like that one, so I just check it back. Too bad, pretty fortunate run out there for him. I'm going to check this back. Double FD. Let's call. That's a pretty good river, as long as he doesn't have 10-8. Gonna click it back. Let's click it on the river. Any folds? Alright, we cash for 500 bucks. GG in the party million. Good pot here though, 3 out of 10 now. Just gonna open jam this for 17 bigs effective on the FT bubble. Hopefully he goes through. Oh, come on, it's been a flip. Massive flip here. No! Queen check! Oh! Why? Why do I keep on losing these? Man. God damn it. That's a nasty flip to lose. That's bad timing. I will be calling an all-in here, guys, by the button. So, but on garden 10th, that would be pretty sad. Good luck, guys. Come on. Come on, ace 10. Hold! Great start. Monka S turn. Yeah! What a turn. Fuck my life. What a sweat. Let's go. Nice. My blade hit queen 5. Yeah, we could go slightly bigger on the river there. Alright, hold ace queen. Nice. $300 ladder locked up. 1280 in the bank. Pocket eights. Definitely just a call preflop here. Wait, on the flop, when will it end? Would be checking back lots of queen x here as well. We really just want to keep the pot small. Let's go on 400k. Turn, we fold. Flop a fucking Broadway. Wow. Do you ever want to check this on the river now? I mean, I feel like he might donk into us here. Yeah. Question is, do I want to jam or not? I'm not even sure, to be honest. Like, he doesn't have A6, right? A6 always just jam pre. But I don't think I'm going to be bluffing much here either. So what are we really getting called by? Just a 10? I think I'm just going to call. Like, if I jam there or raise, I'm not sure. Like, he might call it, but I just... Like, why does he even have queen 10 suited there? That's absurd to me. The range is just very weird in that spot that I think we don't have a raise, even though I don't think the guy has me beat there very often. All right, come on, flip. Oh, it's a wonderful final table so far, guys. The letters don't take too long. I'm able to chip up even a little bit. Just an absolute dream of a final table so far for me. I hope I can keep it going like that. Queen 5-0. I will defend. I think that is fine. C bets. Call. Turn is pure donking this. Here we are. I think we can go really small here, actually. Nice. I'm just happy I'm in the pot, you know. That's why I say nice. Wonder by open jams, we are going to call. There it is, massive pot. Massive, massive pot, guys, come on. Oh, please win. Please let me win this one. Ace, queen, king. Club, 5. No! I can't win these fucking flips, man. Kill me. Why do I always lose these fucking flips? It's so fucked up. Not like this. Oh, another fifth place finish, man. 3,350. Like, okay, decent score. But, you know, not quite what we want. It's so insane. Hope you enjoyed the grind today, though, guys. The stream, 6.5 hour stream. Not too bad. 8 hour grind for me at this point. We obviously keep on going. As said, I will be back again tomorrow with day 2 of the Sunday Million. Hopefully we can do quite well in it. So thanks for watching. I see you tomorrow. Good night.